Very good morning, student. How are you all? All are fit and fine? Okay, welcome to EVS class. So children, in the previous class, we learned about animals. Is it? Yes. About animals we learned. Pet animals, domestic animals and wild animals. Is it? Yes. So, in the today's class, we'll continue the class. Okay, animals live in a very hot regions and cold regions. Which animals live on trees and in the water and around the water? Which animals live? We'll see in the today's class. Okay, so first of all, you take out your textbook. Awareness skill book and pencil also take out. So children, so in this class you had to be practice animal's name and correct pronunciation you had to be pronounced. Okay, yes. So open page number 20. Animals living in very hot regions. Okay, so these animals live in very hot regions. Okay, so we'll see which are the animals. So just you tell me the names. Okay, so which picture it is, which animal? Snake. Is it? Yes, snake. Next, which animal it is? Scorpion. Okay, bichu will say no, bichu, yes. In Hindi we'll call bichu it is. Snake, haavu. For in Kannada we'll call haavu. And tell me which picture it is, which animal? Yes, lizard. Is it? Yes. And you know this animal name. Tell me. Very good. Camel. Yes. And which animal it is? Fox. This animal is a fox. Okay. We'll see a real name of animals. What we call the snake. So different kinds of snake we'll see. But snake we call only snake. But some other they have the names. Okay. So lizard also different have, and scorpions also different names have. Camel is camel, and in the fox also they have names. Okay, we call normally fox, but they had the names are different. Okay, we'll read out. So keep finger on your textbook and spell it correct. Okay. Animals living in very hot regions. First one. Rattlesnake. This is a rattlesnake. Which snake it is? Rattlesnake. So you know to pronounce means you had to see in the Google. Okay. Pronunciation you had to spell it. Then you will get it the pronunciation. Okay. Rattlesnake. Next, scorpion. Next, desert lizard. So desert lizard, this animal is the name is a desert lizard. Next, camel. Okay, next. Desert fox. These animals live very hot regions. Okay, so once again we'll read out. Rattlesnake, scorpion, desert lizard, camel, desert fox. Okay, So next, yeah, animals living in very cold regions. So these animals live in the cold regions. Okay, yes, we see the names: Orus, seal, polberry, polebear, snow leopard, penguin. Orus, seal, polebear, snow leopard, penguin. Okay, once again we'll read the names: Orus, seal, polar bear, snow leopard, penguin. Okay, these animals live very cold regions. Okay, next is animals living on tree. So these animals are living on the tree, living on trees. Okay, so can you tell me which picture it is, children? Monkey. Yes, monkey will live on trees. Yes. Squirrel live on tree. Yes. Koala. So live on tree. Chameleon. So this animal live on tree. Red panda also live on tree. Okay, now we'll read the names of animal. Animals living on trees: monkey, squirrel, koala, chameleon, red panda. Once again, read the names: monkey, squirrel, koala, chameleon, red panda. So these animals live on a tree. Live on trees. Very good, children. Okay, next animal. Yeah, next page. Animals living in and around water. Inside the water and outside the water, which animals will live in water will see it. Hippopotamus. So hippopotamus around the water it will live. Turtle. Turtle live inside the water and around the water. Outside the water also it will live. Whale. Whale also live inside the water. Only inside the water whale will live. Frog also live inside the water and outside the water also. Alligator. Alligator live inside the water and outside the water. So children, these animals live in and around the water. Inside the water and outside the water, these animals live. Okay. Okay, now we'll read the names. Animals living in and around the water: hippopotamus. Hippopotamus. Which animal it is? Hippopotamus. Turtle. Turtle. Frog. Frog. Whale. Whale. Alligator. Alligator. So alligator, we say crocodile also, no? Yes. So alligator and crocodile is the same. So once again we'll read the names. Animals living in and around the water: hippopotamus, turtle, frog, whale, alligator. Okay, very good children. So once again we'll read the animals names, okay? Yes, open page number 20. Animals living in very hot regions. Rattlesnake. Rattlesnake. Scorpion. Scorpion. Desert lizard. Desert lizard. Camel. Camel. Desert fox. Desert fox. Next, animals living in very hot region. Orals. Orals. Seal. Seal. Polar bear. Polar bear. Snow leopard. Snow leopard. Penguin. Penguin. Okay, these animals live very hot region and these animals live very cold regions. Okay children, so next you have to remember it, hot regions and cold regions animals names, you have to be practice it. Okay, next, animals living on trees. Animals living on trees. Monkey, squirrel, coal, chameleon, sorry, chameleon, red panda. Once again, monkey, squirrel, koala, chameleon, red panda. These animals live on trees. Okay, next. Animals living in and around water. Hippopotamus, tortoise, whale, frog, alligator. Once again read. Hippopotamus, tortoise, whale, frog, alligator. Okay, so these animals live in and around the water. Okay children, so what we taught in our today's class, very hot regions, very cold regions, on living on trees, animals live in and around the waters, today's class these things we learn. So children, you had to read it. Okay, you had to read this. Okay, read and learn it. So this is a homework. Okay, and CW also write here also, all the pages write, read and learn it, homework, HW and CW. So all the pages write, read and learn it, homework. So you have to read the animals names. Okay, today's class I thought, you know, yes, you have to correct, you have to spell, you have to pronunciation, huh, animals name. Read and learn it, homework, classwork. Okay children, reading is the homework, okay, and you have to learn the spelling also. So homework is here. Homework, you know, sticker activity. Sticker, you have to pay here the animals. See, three columns are given, so correct column you have to see and correct picture you have to paste here. Okay, sticker you have to paste it. Sort and paste the stickers of the animals in the right column. So in the right column you have to paste it. Okay, here animal living on tree. So which animals here the shadows are there? Okay. So which animal living on tree? So that you had to paste here stickers. Okay. And here this column, animals living in very hot regions. The animals you had to paste it. Okay, sticker. And here cold regions animals you have to paste it. So that stickers are in your last page it is. Okay, in your textbook last page. See, sticker, sticker page, page number 24. Is it page number 24 it is? Yes, here, page number 24. Can you see in your textbook 24, page number, sticker. So here are the stickers in the last page. Okay. So these are very hot regions animals. Okay. And these are second row. These are cold, very cold regions animals. And these animals live on trees. Okay. So you have to paste this first. These stickers you have to paste first column. Second column you have to paste this one. Yeah, first one. And third column you have to paste here. Okay. These pictures you have to paste here. Okay. So this is the homework. Pasting the stickers. So this is your homework, children. Okay. So children, you have to do this homework and you have to send to my WhatsApp number. Okay? Thank you. Have a good day.